December 3rd, South Texas, seed corn harvest. We're coming up onto the border fence. Our next field is between the border fence and the Rio Grande River.